I'm going to continue here with refinement of the body of the black rhino. And first I'm going to change it to expand and make this more evident, this folder, right? And here to Rygaard clay fill too, and make this a little bit harder. So I'm going to the side fill. Let's turn here again to Rygaard clay fill too, and just to make this transition here better. Now I'm going to work with the legs here. Into Rygaard slash and make this cut here. Rygaard draw soft. And with the expand, I'm going to grow this. Return to the Rygaard clay creations. I am defining a little bit better here the bones, which probably is the radius and the wound bones here. And at the same time, I'm going to make better this region of the metatarsus and the metacarpus and the phalanges. I'm going to change to Rygaard slash and I'll make this cut here. Return here to the Rygaard play field too. I'm going to change to the move brush. And now I'm going to return to the Rygaard clay field too with the always removing it, stretching functionality activated here. I'm going to use the draw soft, Rygaard draw soft. Again, Rygaard clay too. And of course, I lose a little bit of form here and try to make these transitions here a little bit better. The movie brush. And here again. Rygaard clay field too, and I'll make the same kind of skin. Let me see here. A little bit odd here. Let's see here. Yeah. I tend to Rygaard draw soft, which I make this skin a little bit pop up a little bit better. Just a little bit here. Into the move brush. Again, Rygaard clay field too and activate the remove stretching. This part here is very difficult to find out from reference image. So I'm going to make my better here to make these transitions. The nail, probably the skin will down here. And the nail will be more or less this. Make a little bit more plain here using the own clay brush here. It's not necessary to change the brush. Make this at least now and make this a little bit forms, I believe. And here we're going to push out this skin to the back. But it's very difficult because without a reference image, here is it's very difficult to guess what's happening here. But I think we'll be good. Once more, make this transition. This is skin. And try to make the right volume here. Of course, try to make the at the same time. Let me see here. Try to make this the phalange is a little bit better. I think this part here will be practically over. The toe and hide this. And use the Rygaard slash once more and try to define this. Yeah, and now I can make the transitions using the Rygaard clay too. So to not become very rush, and I can make this just to make, and of course I make this too much here, have to put here, but and returning to the clay. And make the transitions not so rush. First, I'm going to make this nail a little bit better. And after, I'm going to make the other transitions here. And just to worry to make this phalanges here to talk to each other in a better way. What I mean is, of course, the transitions and make the bones appear a little bit better than before. And this process, unfortunately, is not so fast because I need to put the right forms to make this good enough here. Again, Rygaard clay fill too, and sculpting until the right forms here, the toes, phalanges. So change it to the Rygaard clay fill tool. I'm going to change to Rygaard slash, and let me just make the cut here. With a little bit here the transitions, and with this cut here I have to go to the move brush because I have to make this tool like this, more or less. So now I'm going to change to the Rygaard clay fill tool, and of course, as always, make these transitions better here because it's too deep. Use the Rygaard clay. Oh, sorry, Rygaard draw soft. I'm going to make here just very soft here between the nail and the skin. And of course, I'm going to do this here too. The other tools make me just appear like skin against the nail. Again, after make this movement, I have to make some transitions here. So I'm going to stop here this video, and I will continue with this foot in the next video. Thank you very much.